The talking bear was so bad, Seth MacFarlane quit voicing him after season two.
It's hard to make a talking bear funny.
It worked out okay in movie form.